Well, soon there's going to be a movie released in Japan, and the movie is called Lover's Rock Story. Now, I urge you to check it out.